Hi, I'm Viv Sweet, and this is my pandemic project video. Nearly 2 months ago was the start of my quarantine, where school switched to online. Right before quarantine, I was going through the busiest time of my year. It was right at the end of my snowboard season, and I had competitions every weekend, and I was super busy during the week with school and training. When they first announced quarantine, I was going through the busiest time of my year to doing absolutely nothing. At first, I was really bored, but then I realized this is the perfect time to start projects that I don't usually have the time for. So I'd love to show everyone what I've created.
Okay, for my first project, this was hands down the coolest project I've ever done. My dad and I built a 5-foot mini ramp to skateboard on. My friend came to quarantine with us in the beginning, and she told us that when she got home, she was going to build a 3-foot mini ramp. And my dad, who's a woodworker, was automatically inspired, and so was I. And we decided to take on this project.
Project, I decided to make a hammock. I was inspired because I decided to clean out an attic in my dad's warehouse and make it a hangout spot slash studio. And so I realized I needed some furniture or something cool. So this had to be the coolest hammock ever. It took me so long. Hammocks take so long to make. That's what I learned. I used 1,000 feet of rope. In the end, I was so happy I made it. It took me a very long time, but it came out so good. Lastly, I've been working on a few paintings. I never really have time to do so, and I was really excited just to focus on that for once. So here are a few paintings I've worked on. I could not be more thrilled with how I spent my time and what I have created. I still have so many more ideas. My mind is overflowing. There's so many more things I want to make. I want to make a bed. I'd love to make a swing. I want to make more hammocks. I want to paint my mini ramp. There's just so much going on. Not only did I learn new skills, but I learned how to manage my time. The coronavirus pandemic is something no one will forget. It has brought a lot of ill thoughts to our minds, and it's something really hard to watch. I'm really happy that I have a lot of happy memories as well, and a lot to take away from it. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.